Before we start, I would like to kindly request that we now stand to observe a moment of silence in the memory of all victims.